In today's scenario, there is a difficult problem of brand differentiation and lack of customer loyalty when it comes to marketing of petroleum products. Manipulation from the dealer's side is also a grievous problem. This is coupled with heightened competition for gaining the market share by the private players. Retail automation of fuel outlets is done to keep the good fuel promise given by Club HP. It assures both quality and quantity of petrol and diesel. Retail automation in HPCL was done in a phased manner, and so far 1,680 outlets have been covered. The automation of retail outlets was done by four vendors, namely Atos, AGS, NCR and Orpac. An SLA was signed with them during the implementation of this project. Control Center System is a maintenance portal that monitors the SLA agreement. It also makes sure that the faulty devices are repaired within the time frame mentioned in SLA. So the data that includes device health status, parameter violations from all the 1,680 outlets goes to the CCA, through which information is available to various stakeholders of this project. Real-time monitoring of this is done by the process. Current bottlenecks of this project include 1. Network connectivity, because of which real-time monitoring of outlets is impossible. 2. No importance to change management when both dealers and vendors are resisting the change. No efficient way has been implemented to tackle the problem. 3. Is no vendor management strategy. Vendor performance has not been evaluated and no methods to tackle vendor inefficiency. The way ahead. A sustainable long-term vision followed by business objectives need to be designed in order to promote the control center. The acceptance of control center should be far outreaching than what it is now. Engineers, control center officers and other stakeholders should be communicated with clearly defined roles. Ignorance from the dealer's side should be also looked into as a serious matter. Thank you.